Hey guys, if you're a content creator like me and you love to drag and drop files a lot, like dragging the file here, this is not an issue. In Windows 11 you can do this, but the problem is arises when you maximize the folder and try to drag this file from here to the icon. This is the problem. Actually, you can't drag the files. So why Windows 11 do not allow us to use this feature like dragging the file to the icon? Even you can't actually drag the file to the Skype also. You can share the file like that. So how you can drag your files? Let me just show you. There is two way. First, you have to minimize this folder and then you have to drag the file like this. This is the way. And there is another way. So to do that, you have to open the folder, you have to keep your mouse for a few seconds, and then you have to open two window. I'm going to open two window here. One will be the software that I'm going to use, and here will be the folder. So I'm clicking here, this folder, and then selecting the software. Now you can easily drag drop your file. You can see that it's drag and drop. So why Windows 11 actually do this? They want us to use this method or this system, but if you have a small monitor, then it's going to be very difficult for you. So my suggestion will be you can use these two tricks that I just showed, or you can skip the Windows 11, wait for another update that allow us to use or drag the files like what we used to do in Windows 10 Pro. So till then, bye, see you soon.